My name is Tam O'Shaugnessy, and I was Sally Ride's life partner. Personally, you know, to be here, I'm immensely proud of what Sally did with her life, all of her, just the many passions that she had and accomplishments, and then to represent her, in such an important forum as a gay woman was, really quite an honor. And I also think it sends a huge, wonderful message to the world about our country and equality and kind of the way things should be. Sally always left a little room for chance in her life to, kind of follow, find an interest and then follow her heart. And she was very good at that. And I think because she's, loved science, she really couldn't understand why American kids weren't good at science, didn't care about it, why teachers didn't have proper training in math and science. So she got very interested because it was really a part of her world, her life. I think Sally's sister, Bear, and Sally kind of grew up with that mentality that you become a part of your community and you kind of dig in and try to do good where you can. Her mother's very involved in helping women who are in prison, and her father did all sorts of things. So I think Sally grew up with those sorts of role models, and then just her nature, Sally got interested in things. When she was young, she was very interested in sports and science. And then I think, once she went to NASA, then she became more of a public figure where she gave talks to kids and teachers and corporations and so on. And, she always talked about giving a talk and then just seeing this sparkle in teachers' and kids' eyes when she talked about space. And I think, Sally was kind of smart enough to realize that she could use space almost as a way to get kids and teachers more interested in STEM, science, technology, engineering, and math. She was very bright and she did great things. But, by and large, the way she lived her life was quietly, privately, and just working. She was much more interested in doing than in receiving awards and so on. Although I do think she would have been thrilled with this one. She would have had a lot of fun today.